Today I will be showing you how to reset your store counter. Step 1 is to log into your ZenCard admin. Go to Tools, Store Manager. Scroll down to the Update Counter. Add your new value and click on the Reset button. Now you will see the hit counter set to 0. Thanks for watching. Contact us for all your web design projects, large or small. And be sure to subscribe to our channel to be the first to know about all of our new Easy Help video tutorials. Until next time, bye-bye.